An Indianapolis man will spend 58 years in jail for murder. Alan Fender was sentenced for the 2018 murder of David Smith. The Marion County Prosecutor's Office says that witnesses helped convict Fender. In a statement, Prosecutor Ryan Muir says that he hopes that we can all find the courage to stand up for neighbors like these witnesses did for theirs.